Hello friends, today I will tell you how to make a party popper by using paper cup. So let's begin. For this, we need to cut this part of the cup like this. Then friends, after that you will take a balloon and then cut it from here. As you can see, I have cut it from here like this. Then after this you will take the cup that you have taken and then cut it from the cut portion of the balloon and then make it over it. Then for support you have to paste black tape over it. For making the sprinkles, you can use decorating paper or ribbons. Thank you. it with yellow chart paper.